So, I had to just take a quick phone call. My controller's off. So let's resume.
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
This music is badass, though.
Get him, boy!
Why is this dog so
first?
Jesus
was never in doubt.
Back again. Shade is back. Tell a friend. Everybody back. Oh, welcome back, dude. Oh, you can sprint with L1. Well, it's just what I played in the beta, to be fair. Because I played the...
Not so fast.
I played the demo, and it's just basically that so far. What fucking dog is that? I missed. Fucking it? Hell, why is the guard dog so tough? Yeah, it's basically the demo so far, so I haven't gotten into anything new yet. Oh.
Come on.
I dodged that.
No holding back. Any time now. Let's go.
It's weird to control this after playing Neo 2. Or Neo in general. It's weird. Micro reactor. Is it fixed camera?
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to fight the hand that fed him?
No, it's not fixed.
Or is he a loyal little dog? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
No, cause I can like thingy the camera. So.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
I'm watching you.
Fuck off.
In 3, 2, damn, I'm good.
Who's there?
It's just weird to control this from Neo 2. This is such two different. I still want to play Neo 2 now.
That's my line.
He's alone. We can take him. Make it rain.
Yeah, dude, it's so fucking good. It's like my favorite game I've played so far. And this is a good contender for the second one. Because I really, really enjoyed.
It's a good thing I know someone.
I really enjoyed the mission that I played of this.
We'll talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Yes, and please tomorrow, if you don't need me, please tell me. I would love to have tomorrow off.
What are you waiting for?
So I know Kevin isn't in, and I don't think Kevin or Zoe are in tomorrow. So more than likely it'll be your call, brother. Well, obviously if you genuinely need me, then I'll come in. But if you don't, then help a brother out, please. And I'm not gonna just sit at home and game all day. I might do that.
So you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but. Are you guys close?
Oh, Kefren's in tomorrow. Well, if I'm not needed, just let me know. Then. Is it Kef's weekend in then?
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
Oh, because Sunday's
these
closed, isn't it?
These appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get help.
Say that again.
Say that again, bitch.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Hmm.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Yeah, Barrett Wallace.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on.
Okay.
Me, now for the real show.
Ow, ow, ow. Bitch.
Suck on me.
I still get fucking hit. Yeah, the camera's so weird. This camera's so weird.
Look what we have here.
The laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Ow. Dick.
Not too shabby. Pay more attention.
Bitch. I don't like how it's singing to the roll out. There's no way to change it. Dick. Got a big boy to fight.
They don't call those things sweepers for nothing.
How far did you get in the battle, Ant? In the
if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk.
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Yeah.
Pin it down. Give it all you've got. That'll do.
Fuck yeah.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again.
Oh, so I don't need to do... I can just dodge. Okay.
Our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
About here. Barrett, you're a cunt. There we go, here's the boss, I think.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
And seriously, part of me wants to go back on Neo and just play that with you for the rest of the night. I really do want to go back on it and get some more greens.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
How about shut up, fucker?
That way. Down the ladder, dummy.
You dickhead. Yeah, I bet, man. You was up stupidly early this morning.
All right, let's see if Little Stamp really can.
I'm probably only going to finish playing about an hour of this, and then
do the honors.
I'm going to go off for tonight.
Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job.
So I'm fucking exhausted myself, dude.
wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Just instantly thinks that it's me.
Heads up.
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Ow.
Gotta heal up.
Anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. Hey, ain't there something you want to say to yours too?
I just got a fucking 2 trophies. Still hits me.
No escape.
Ow, it fucking
heal up and regroup.
Why have 2 sparrows? Because he's a dickhead.
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Damn it.
Fuck, man. And I still get hit.
Time to burn. There! Attack it from the rear!
Get off! Don't just stand there! Help me out, dammit!
No!
Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Try me.
Fucking hell.
Heal up and regroup.
I keep pressing the wrong button to heal. Fight stuff from behind. Yeah, it's both. Yeah.
Get through. Another barrier?
Damn.
that didn't work either. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Thunder, bitch.
Gotta memorize the attack patterns.
Fire, bitch.
No escape. Here we go. Deal with that.
That's thunder I hear. You're up.
Military grade armor and a reactor?
Take an item. Oh. Or not.
Gotta heal up. Heads up! Tail laser!
Up!
The thing's fucked up.
Oh, hell! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
My turn. Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening.
I don't know what's happening, but...
Burn.
Fucking burn.
Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
Here it comes. Down easy. Focus.
You focus, soldier boy. You ain't gotta worry about me. This is my shot.
Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, a very long fight. It's not like Neo where it's over in like 4 seconds because I've got a really strong spell, but. It's not a very smart defense system, is it?
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
So we've got 20 minutes to get out.
Covering our way out. Go, go, go!
I'm in him.
Give me a break. Enough. All right. That it?
Get up there, bitch. You never know.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Come this way. This route should lead us straight to Barret. Probably.
What do you mean, probably?
I think I see an exit. Come on.
I didn't need nearly as much heals as I did when I played the demo.
Don't look back. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I'm busy looting. Fuck off. It was between 20 minutes and 30 minutes.
Barret!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! Clock ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Bitch!
It's over.
Let's go. The others are waiting.
Fuck out my face. Do we have to fight another one of these? Damn, that hurts. Bitch. Fuck out my face. Oh shit.
No shit.
Dick.
See ya.
Man, don't come back.
Yeah, mate, the graphics are sick. Bitch.
That out of my way.
No, you ain't talking to me.
Calling fire.
I can't fucking do anything.
All good. Let's do this.
Die.
Careful.
I still I can't. Time for this shit.
And there you have
it. Fuck me. That's good, but only thing personally seems to be combat. I don't like the. I wish it was just free flowing that you could just like tap a button instead of having to like press the menu and then go into a menu and then fucking. I don't like it. I'll get used to it. It's not as free-flowing as Neo, but hell, doesn't matter.
Sir.
I'm gonna play this and then I'm gonna forget how to play new and get my ass clapped when I go back to it. I suppose if I'm playing them both at the same time, it shouldn't be too bad.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
I'm a super soldier.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
You'd be okay if you got into this. Like I said, once I've played and beat it, you can always borrow it. It's up to you, mate. I'm happy for you to borrow it. on time gig. Very nice. Well, you can always try it. It's up to you.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it.
I am enjoying it so far, though, and it's just I don't have that same nostalgia for the game.
Watch
as
out for live wires. They're everywhere.
As everybody else does, but I am enjoying it so far.
The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get.
The only thing is my PlayStation's getting really loud, like it does when I play Monster Hunter.
Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that, and soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Let's go, boy.
The Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, you can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
A little chest. How far
do we have to go?
Not far.
Amazing chest ahead. I love chests. On women and in games.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Wait, you're setting a bomb?
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
No, I think it's the opposite, dude. I think new players are going to love this because it's basically a hack and slash with RPG elements, but some of the, like, the proper hardcore Final Fantasy fans probably...
She's good to go.
Probably think that it's too modern.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
One of my controllers has been dispatched. I think he's just put it online. He hasn't dispatched
attention
it, but.
Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right.
My name is Cloud.
We can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
So we're basically freedom fighters that is trying to save the world.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
There's too many grunting. Too much grunting.
train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Is someone going it alone?
I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Hey, I want my money. But is it bad that I'm really, really badly hooked on Neo? Even well, now that I've finished the game?
I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
I'm really, really hooked on it.
It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
I'm gay.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah.
Well, it's just annoying that I've now gotten really, 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 really hooked on the game after I beat it.
Right.
Because that ended, that last couple of missions was amazing. Okay. Oh, so I can heal myself. Okay.
Okay. I was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra.
It's probably a bit higher than God of War for me because it was long, there was loads to do, the bosses were cool, the armor, everything was awesome. But again, it's another PS4 exclusive. Fucking hell, what have we done? That for me, God of War was Wagva. Oh, way too short. Yeah, there was nothing to do. Once you do the Valkyries and stuff like that, there was nothing to do after it.
Station's intact.
Sephiroth! But although God of War was awesome, they made the game for DLC, but they're not doing the DLC, so we're gonna just have to really suffer off.
How? He couldn't be. But then.
Oh, I'm just broken right now. Okay. Yeah, they thought it was just too ambitious. And they weren't going to be able to do it. They probably could have done it, they were just... Well, I can't use it. Caught him. Am I a robot or something? This is really messing my eyes up.
real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own...
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, Earth so bright, the sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you, the shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
It's got a very Naruto feeling to it. My older brother did this to me and fucked my dad and...
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Yeah, you got this, bro. Probably gonna finish up this chapter and then go off.
I'm gonna miss my train.
I have to get out of here. The occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway.
Yeah, the game's fucking beautiful, man. Such a good looking game. Where can I go? Oh? Oh, oh. Now it's a fixed camera. I keep thinking I'm hearing the little jelly baby guys from... You know the little noises that they make. I keep thinking that I hear them. I played so much Neo 2. Maybe it's post-traumatic stress disorder, because.
Intruder escape.
Security's everywhere.
I want that item. There's a. There's an item there, and I want it.
Good. Military's here.
Can I get this?
Must be close.
No need to make it harder for yourself.
No, I want the item, you bitch.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
This is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to get...
She wants my dick. Ended up around her mouth. I'll give her my dick.
I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
Get away from me.
Keep your distance.
Wait. You think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
The fuck are these demon things? They're Dementors from fucking Harry Potter. I was gonna say Call of Duty. I don't know why I was gonna say Call of Duty.
What are they?
Shit.
Drop your weapon!
Are you blind?
You know? You're right.
Wait!
No, Ares!
Nice meeting you!
Oh, Ares, I don't know what her name is. Do I have to kill all of you?
Sword on the ground! Right now!
Not gonna happen, fucker. Fuck up my face. Oh, you can do it like that. Okay. That's better. Okay, you can change it, Ant. Yeah, you can change it. You know what I'm gonna do? Oh wait, no, this is just a chest. I'm gonna have a quick look back. Oh, I can get that item now. So if I hold that and just be like, I can do it.
Not bad.
Okay, that's better.
All clear. Show me your hands.
Fuck out of my face. Bitch, fuck up my face.
Nothing to
it. I want to go back and see if I can. No. Oh, wait, that was it, I think. Oh, no, it wasn't. There it is. Yeah, you can do it. Okay, sweet. You're still there, aren't you?
timed out.
Okay, sweet. So I've got that item that I wanted. I was just wondering where you went, man. I'd been talking to you, but no reply. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residence. Where the fuck do I go? I don't know where I'm going. This way, maybe? Fuck off my face. Shit, I didn't pay attention to my health. Be them. I don't like those enemies. Did you go somewhere?
Over there! Open fire!
God damn, you guys have got bad shots. So there is a way to do like the commands during combat without having to go into the menu. So I'm happy about that. It now feels like a hack and slash a bit more.
Steal all access immediately.
Target sighted. Get him.
It's all or nothing now.
What's the annoying bangle do? What was that going deaf? What were you doing when I was, when you, did you go somewhere? And I found a way how to do an attack during combat instead of having to go into the menu. Look. So instead of me having to go into this, I can just hold L1. So I can go into the menu or not go into the menu. So I don't actually have to go into the menu. You can do.
Confirmed. Target has entered residential area.
Oh wait.
Full lockdown is in effect. All units.
I like this game a lot. I like it a lot. Yeah, I'm liking this a lot, and a lot. Now that I don't have to go into that menu all the fucking time. I know I've got people probably screaming at me that that's not how Final Fantasy should be played. Shut the fuck up. I like the free-flowing combat. I've never been a real big fan of the turn-based combat. I know people are probably angry with me, but hey, no one cares because no one watches. So.
Enemy combatants, you have been warned. Surrender yourself to public security immediately. You have nowhere to run.
Shit. Like a bitch.
It's over. That it?
So that's a bigger potion, okay. I can just imagine Luke going to build up some stats before he starts. Yeah. He's a very meticulous gamer, Lucas. Not necessarily a bad thing because he's always prepared. It is annoying when you just want to get through something, but hey, that's the kind of person he is, and I wouldn't change him for the world. Same with you. You are who you are. I'm not going to change anyone. Shit! What's happening?
End of the life, bud.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Nope, you're going to die. You're all gonna fucking die. No chance.
Yeah, screw you.
Here we go. See ya.
No, screw you.
Light. I see you. Anytime now. Need a light.
Ow, dick. Did you stop? Bitch! Fuck out my face! Fuck out my face! No, definitely not. We're very different. I just want to get going. Luke's preparing for everything he can be. Yeah, I'm the same, mate. I just want to get going and get on things. I don't really want to wait around and do this and do that. I just want to get in and get things done. That's it. There's a guy that wasn't shooting there. He must have recognized me from somewhere. I could just get clotheslined by the fucking bridge or something. That'd be hilarious. But I am becoming more like Luke, and Luke's becoming more like me. He's not. He's becoming more reckless, especially when we play Neo. You saw him in action, didn't you?
Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one man army.
You think he's a keeper?
What the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, I think she wants my dick. What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
What a dick.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Okay, I feel like I need to stop. Because I want to be on this all night if I'm not. I might come back and play some tomorrow. So I'm not in till 2, so... half 2. So I might just... call it here, and oh, you fucking bitch.
The evacuation order, maybe?
Look, yes.
So yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed this, and I'll see you tomorrow, and at some point. Let me know about work, if I'm needed or not. If I am needed, it doesn't matter, I'll just come in. So I'll see you later then, dude. Bye.